to my homie. Shout out to that one dude. Oh wait, fuck that. Ain't nobody held my ass out on this jump through. Seems like they finally give a fuck when they see numbers climbing. Most my family don't even believe that those numbers mine. Remember when I got like 350 each record dropping? Now those tracks are selling, so Cayman's making some record. Rock. Yeah, homie, check the repertoire. Jesus on my speed dial, waiting for the heavens call. This one's for the kids like me who never had a chance to ball. And bitch, I made it cause I never gave myself a chance to fall. Man, it's funny how this happened though. Thought I'd be a lawyer, now I'm stacking off a rapping show. Yes, it's in my blood to pack a venue bag and ravage ho. So when you see my name, just know I ain't some fucking average Joe.
You get for today? We get one opportunity in life. One chance in life to do whatever you're gonna do. To lay your foundation, to make whatever mark you want to make. Whatever legacy you're gonna leave, leave your legacy. And it's found through everything.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess it's true that when they say the few won't make it, and best believe in that category, I found a placement. This was never for the money or the payment, this was simply for respect, and a fuck you to those who hate it. I've seen people come and go, that's the crazy part, and even my closest homie said I ain't going very far. I've had many people tell me I should stop, but a little talk from these fuckers never made me wanna fly. Now it's 2 feet on a pedal, going harder than I ever have, and still ain't never settled. Shots to homie Jonas, you may have never known this, but I used to reap, he lost me when I was going through bullshit. Every time I cut and thought about blowing my skull, and I would turn that song to max and close the pill bottle I'd open. And even though the pain inside my head was never spoken, you're the reason I am me, you're no longer the kid who's broken. So I thank you for reversing my frown and picking me up off the dirt when I was laying on the ground. The reason that the clock inside my head had been rewound and the motivation you gave me to put on this fucking crown.